An Indianapolis man is in custody in Monroe County this evening after police say he intimidated people near the Indiana University campus with a knife. Two women say Karsten Harshbarger flashed a pocket knife at them as they were walking toward campus and chased them as they ran. Harshbarger then was taken into custody without incident and is being held on preliminary charges of intimidation and drug possession.